Thank you. Yeah, that song was called Force Majeure, and it's about something that you don't want when you're signing a record contract.